The main challenge of the offline programming is to align trajectories to the actual position of the part. To solve this, we created an application for arc welding utilizing 3D vision system. The software calculates and moves the trajectories to the correct position based on acquired data. Let me show you how straightforward it is. We are going to weld these two cylinders.